Drizzy Drake about to get in the booth, man. About to get in the ring, fight Kanye West out, man. We about to have another versus.
Yo, hold on.
About to see.
Bro, can you ever be like hype?
I'm a pretty chill nigga.
Needs you to be hype, bro.
You want to show me?
You gotta be like, we got a versus here. Yeah. Drizzy Drake versus Kanye West.
We rolling with that one, man. He thought he was ass was gonna say it on camera, and then we wouldn't be rolling. Man, we got Kanye West getting in the motherfucking thing with Drizzy Drake, Brandon's level. But you know, we about to see
what deals.
We about to set it off, man, and see how it goes, man. Kanye, I hope he has heat, but shit, Brandon's playing some of them prelim tracks, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
We got Graduation. Graduation.
I was about to start Millie rocking that motherfucker.
Ding, ding, ding.
Versus Drake's Take Care. Classic.
This is the tale of the tape. Nah. Break down the tale of the tape there, Sonny.
Look, Kanye, man. Kanye at that point in his career was the biggest artist in the world. He went up against 50, beat 50, you know? Dropped Graduation, and after that, you know, his career just kept going. And Drake, same thing, basically. He dropped his first album. It was cool. Thank me later. Then he dropped Take Care, though. That's when, you know, his career really took off.
Thank Me Later has some bangers, though.
Yeah, but like,
if we're talking,
you gotta remember, this is old Drake.
Yeah, but like, yo, if we're talking about, like, Take Care was like 10 times better, you know?
Yeah.
Take Care was, the people to this day say it's his best album, you know?
I would say it's hard to disagree.
I think we should get something straight first, out of the way.
Hold on, before you say that. Glaze. Say the same thing about Graduation.
Glaze him.
But go on.
I'm not going to glaze. Drake is an actor. So, this whole persona, he's perfected that act, you know?
Yeah. Yeah,
obviously, I think we've seen that now.
I think more than anything else, through the course of Drake's career, no matter what it is he's been doing, is fucking artist and an entertainer. You know what I'm
exactly.
saying?
You know who said it best? Actually, Pete Davidson on a recent podcast. I forgot who the host's name was, but Matt was saying
what
when
the
he
fuck
met
does
Drake,
he know about Drake?
They met each other on SNL.
Okay.
When Drake went there. But he's like, yeah, no cap, Drake is the best actor he's ever seen.
But I think that's because he has to act on SNL.
No, but he was saying like he was saying that too, but he was referring to him as a rapper. He's like, yeah, like he's acting the part of a rapper, and he's doing a damn good job of it, which is true.
Yeah, yeah.
The guy was sick on Degrassi. The fuck?
Jimmy.
The motherfucker was in a wheelchair and he could walk. Usually they have people in wheelchairs play the role of a person in a wheelchair. That's pretty sick.
He was walking before, and then he wasn't always in a wheelchair.
Yeah, I watched the show, but like still.
You actually watched it?
Degrassi? That shit used to be.
I just watched the one clip on YouTube where he got shot.
Yeah, that's basically it.
And I thought it was real.
Nah, man. Degrassi on.
I don't know what kind of retarded shit I was thinking, man. I'd watch him. Damn, bro, they shot Drake.
Don't worry, bro. We all thought wrestling was real for a long time, too, but.
Shit was believable, though.
Nah, bro.
Once we heard it was fake,
back in the day, we thought that shit was.
Nah, like,
bro.
Like,
I thought Randy Orton actually toe punted fucking John Cena's dad's head off. I thought that actually happened.
Nah,
they showed him running into his house, bro.
One,
that was real.
The one that should have told us all was Booker T in the grocery store, bro.
Stone Cold and Booker T, that was a classic moment.
Now, you know
right
what
there.
Fucked me up the most? When I found out Kane and Undertaker weren't brothers, bro.
No, I really thought they were brothers.
Honestly,
out the gate, we should have known that was Cap.
But yo, they were from hell.
Nothing alike.
They were both from hell. At the time, I thought they both came from the underworld.
No, Undertaker was scary, bro. The classic Undertaker?
What about Kane, bro? That ugly fuck, oh my god.
Every time
god,
the guy came
bro.
To the
Kane
ring,
was
there
was
bad,
a... Bro. When he took off his mask.
Like, yeah, bro, you should have kept that motherfucker on, bro. That sinister fucking bald face.
Mask reveal, you gotta put this clip in there. The original mask reveal, his face was stained up. Looked like he got.
Because they're like, oh yeah.
He hasn't taken the mask off in years. That's what they're
Undertaker burnt his face when he was a kid. and he killed their family by burning their house.
Storyline.
And motherfuckers just believed
they
it.
They sold it, though. They sold it. They sold it well. I ain't gonna lie.
We were kind of super.
You telling me, bro, you look at Undertaker back in the day, you didn't think he was possessed?
Brother, we all rolled our eyes back until just a couple years ago, bro. So, like, what are we talking about? That guy's had a bigger impact than anybody else, really.
Yeah, we just think fucking the devil's son is just fucking wrestling for entertainment. Yeah.
Come on, man.
Looking retarded. But, yo.
Anyways, man, listen, what we're going to do is we're going to do an 8 versus 8. What are we doing? 8 versus 8 or 9 versus 9?
Nah, we'll do 8.
All right, so we'll go 8 versus 8. Top tracks.
Drizzy said 9.
He said 8.
Okay, 8.
So Drizzy Drake is going to be hosted by Brandon and Kane Yizzy. Is that good? Is that a good name?
What the
Yizzy.
Fuck is that?
Kane Yizzy, like Con Yizzy.
No one calls him that.
Nah?
Yeezy?
That was a miss.
Yeezy? That's what they call him.
Kind of hate missing like that on camera still.
Yeah, we ain't even deleting that.
Deleting what?
This little fucker.
Anyways. Kanye is going to be hosted by Sonny Sosa, and I'll be the middle ground mediator, and I'll be objective because I don't hate either one of them at all.
Cap. You got to look at it as it's Drake's persona, though. So
I'm going to be real.
Do you hate his persona, or do you hate that he's acting?
But
persona?
Do I really know who he is, though?
He's Aubrey.
I'm going to be real, yo.
He's that
don't
corn
do that.
Ball.
Don't do that, bro.
I'm gonna be real.
Aubrey is not Drake. You know that, right?
Stop.
Drake is the persona, bro.
I understand what you're saying. I understand.
So what do you mean, stop?
I just need you to kick back on it. Just a little bit. I get what you're saying, though.
All right, bro.
I'm gonna just tell you, bro, off the bat, yo, Drake about to get washed.
Damn.
I'm be real.
Damn.
I don't know about that.
Damn.
Y'all can say Drake's a better artist, but yo, if we talking about albums.
Yeah, let's
if
just.
If we talk about these screets.
You tripping, bro. Let's just get it going so we can see what we're really talking about here. Because Kanye. Hey.
Let's start it off, okay? I'm going to start off with the intro.
That's what you got to do.
The intro. I'm starting with the intro track.
Bro.
Come on.
Good morning.
Classic. That was a classic, though.
Good morning.
Come on, man.
Good morning.
What are we talking about here? What an intro.
Good morning.
Where you can bump albums from start to finish.
Yeah. Wake up, Mr. West, Mr. Fresh, Mr. By himself, he's so impressed. I mean, damn, did you even see the test? You got D's, motherfucker, D's, Rosie Perez. And yes, barely passed any and every class. Looking at every ass, cheated on every test. I guess
damn.
This is my dissertation. Homie, this shit is basic. Welcome to graduation. Good morning.
Oh, man. Come on, man, because, yo, we can relate. I was failing tests. I was cheating. I was looking at ass. That was me. Why you acting like that wasn't you, bro? I was there in class with you. In that one class we had together, I was there with you, bro.
I'm just at a loss for words because I didn't know that motherfucker was that relatable. I didn't know a crazy guy was that relatable
to me.
He
was getting D's like a bitch's breast.
He was getting D's like a bitch.
Man said
double
Rosie
D's,
Perez.
Bro.
Do you know who that is?
Huh?
Rosie Perez?
Nah, I don't know who Rosie Perez
she
is.
She has some lockers.
She has some lockers. Come on, sir.
You're crazy.
What you doing with that, bro?
Dude, what the fuck you asking, man?
What you doing with that, bro? Hey, I'm gonna need you to be legit right now, bro. What you doing with that, bro? You handling that?
Man, bro, you trying to put me on the spot, but you know they call me Mr. Get It Done for a reason, bro. You wild on me. You wild on me right now, though, son.
Hey, go on, man.
Good morning. Good morning.
day we become legendary. Everything we dreamed of. I'm like the fly Malcolm X, by any jeans necessary. Detroit red cleaned up. From the streets to the league, from an eighth to a key. But you graduate when you make it up out of the streets. From the moments of pain, look how far we done came. Haters saying you changed, now you doing your thing. Good morning.
Yo, I'm gonna tell you, bro, I'm gonna get you with the beats, bro. The beats gonna kill you.
I don't know about that, bro. He has some pretty good production on Take Care. Yeah, I don't know about that.
Good point, man.
What's your first track you want to hear, brother?
First of all, good morning.
Swing that over. We're going to start it off cool. It ain't the intro, but damn. We'll start it off cool. Just a nice little chill vibe to start it off.
Like some feet up on the table type shit?
Yeah.
Is that how we're doing this? Is that how we're doing this? All right.
Seems kind of personal. So.
Yeah. Word on road is the click about to blow. You ain't gotta run and tell nobody, they already know. We've been living on a high, they've been talking on the low. But it's cool, know you heard it all before. That's why I asked you how you mean. Thought you knew about the team.
Hey.
That's why I asked you how you mean. Thought you knew about the team.
I thought you knew.
Yeah. How you mean? What you know about the team? Man, these niggas need to stop it. They be crowding up the scene. Baby girl, you need to stop it. All that pride and self-esteem. Got you angry about this girl I'm with in all the magazines. Jeez. Baby, she look like a star, but only on camera. Look like we in love, but only on camera. Don't listen to the lies, I swear they all lies. You know I could be a knight and shining armor all ties. Trying to tell you I'm the one coming high.
Do you hear what he just said? Hey, I could be your knight in shining armor all ties. Armor all. Get your ties up, bro.
Toe, fuck. How did that go with my head?
That's bars.
But yo, that's cool. But yo, let me tell you something, bro. You just went up against my weakest track.
Yeah, we gotta be objective.
Trust me. That was the weakest track.
That was the weakest out of the eight.
That was the weakest. That's why I started with that one.
That's 1.8. That's 1 point, Brandon, my man.
Hold on. Relax.
It's close.
Relax.
Honestly, objectively, I have to say that.
We gotta discuss that one more.
Huh?
I feel like Drake's first verse, Kanye's first verse was hard. His second verse was
Second verse was whatever.
He had a little hook there too with Drake, man. But he knew what he was doing on that bitch. But he had that shit flowing, bro.
When that shit dropped.
Yo, that shit flowing.
Bro. I ain't gonna lie. I did not expect that to be your weakest track. But hey, we'll keep it going. But yo, here's the thing though. I'm going from order. Because I ain't even got to skip, man. We'll just go to number two, man.
Shit.
There's a stretch here where I ain't got to skip.
This is where you might have an advantage because a lot of Drake's track sounds like he's crying on half of them. So I had to pick the eight where it's not as bad.
You're not going to put Marvin's Room? You're going to have to.
No, man.
What do you mean? Marvin's Room is a banger.
Okay,
bro.
Marvin's Room is a banger. That'll be nine then.
Okay, all right. Marvin's Room is really like that.
But yo, what was the track's name for everybody who don't know?
That one we just played?
Yo.
Don't call. There's two names, actually. Hey, outside.
Do that shit, bro.
It's just two names.
Yeah,
what is it?
What's the second name? I know it by the first name.
Oh, Cameras, Good Ones.
Cameras.
Go. Bro. Good Ones, Go Interlude.
Right. That's when it switches up. But hey, we'll just save the beginning of that track.
All right. Number two.
Did you
Yes, I did.
So I packed it up and brought it back to the crib. Just a little something to show you how we live. Everybody doing it, but it ain't that serious. That's that shit. So if you gon' do it just like this. Did you
The soul.
You don't see just how wild the crowd is. You don't see just how fly my style is. I don't see why I need a stylist. When I shot so much, I can speak Italian. Jeez. I don't know, I just want it better for my kids. And I ain't saying we was from the projects, but every time I want to lay away all deposit, my daddy say, when you see clothes, close your eyelids. Close Will Smith and his son. In the movie, I ain't talking about the rich ones. Cause every summer, he'd get some brand new headbrain scheme to get rich from. And I don't know what he did for dope, but he'll send me back to school with a new wardrobe. And hey, you, hey.
Not bad.
I think he did when he packed it up and brought it back to the crib. Just a little something to show you how we live. Everything I wanted, man, it seems so serious. That's that shit. So if you gon' do it just like this. Did you realize that you are a champion? When it feels like living's harder than dying. For me, giving up's way harder than trying. Lauryn Hill said her heart was in Zion. I wish her heart still was in rhyming.
I got a good matchup.
Cause who the kids gon' listen to? Huh? I guess me if it isn't you. Last week I paid a visit to the institute. They got the dropout keeping kids in the school.
Come on, man. I
act like Prince do. If not for the pledge, at least for the principal. They got the CD, then got to see me drop gems like I dropped out of PE. They used to feel invisible. Now they know they invisible. Hey.
Man, this is straight backpack music prime, bro.
Facts. Not even gonna lie.
Got the dropout keeping the kids in school. Come on, man. Cause that was for you who don't know, the Dropout was the name of his first album.
Yeah. And then he followed up with that.
Damn.
Oh. Hey. Hey. I'm feeling very confident
that's
right
classic,
now.
That's classic still.
I'm feeling very confident right now.
I have something that can kind of match that energy of the track, like soulful. The soulful energy of the track. Soulful.
That's the thing about both of them. Like, Drake's heavily influenced by Kanye.
Facts.
Heavily.
Real entertainers, though, both of them.
So watch this. This is a feature, but it's not Drake featured. It's someone else featured on Drake's track. Before the old Zempic BBL Drizzy.
Oh, you thought Ricky?
See, the strength here is the drops.
Just play.
Lord knows. Your worst nightmare. It's my first night here. And this girl right here, who knows what she knows? So I'm going through a phone. If she go to the bathroom and her purse right there, I don't trust these hoes at all. But that's just a result of me paying attention to all these women that think like men with the same intentions. Talking strippers and models that try to gain attention. Even a couple porn stars that I'm ashamed to mention.
That's his baby moms.
But we
now
see a stud of my only role models. Half of Jordan, my only role models. That's why I walk around with all this gold on. And every time I run into these niggas, they want no problems. Bottom sixes and chains, and some braces and rings. All of the little accents that make me a king. I never hear the disses they try and point out to me. But it's Kendrick. Whatever if somebody won't make it a thing.
God, okay.
With niggas thinking about Christmas.
You got him on the album.
Do anything about gifts for their daughters. Get some shake a brick in the press. Some chefing like Mrs. Fields, they making the cookie stretch.
Mrs. Fields,
I know
cookies.
It so well. I know the hustle so well. Stunt like I'm working overnight, it's right by the motel. Drug money, outfit, record clean. Spend it all on me and my fucking team. Matching Rollies for real. Matching Rovers for real. Places they say they been, we actually going for real. I'm really killing shit. Fuck all the jiggy rap.
Ricky.
I'm going trigger happy just to see my niggas happy. Mixtape legend. Underground kings, looking for the right way to do the wrong things. With my new bitch,
damn,
that's living in Palm Springs. Young ass nigga, lifelong dreams. They take the grace from the past and compare us. I wonder if they'd ever survive in this era. In a time where it's recreation, I pull all your skeletons out the closet like Halloween decorations. I know of all the things that I hear they be poking fun at. Never the flow though, they know I run that.
Damn.
I ain't gonna lie, we putting up a good fight. I ain't gonna lie.
It's gonna get better from here. That's the crazy part.
Man, you telling me though.
That's the crazy
part. I'm still going in order though. That's the crazy part. That's
bro,
like the
both sides.
Where we go point on this one? This one's open for discussion, I think, more so than the first.
I ain't really trying to do a
You're trying to do a point total? It's a versus. Somebody gotta win and somebody gotta lose.
It's just like, yo, some tracks are gonna like.
I feel like that one might lead more towards Kanye though.
I'll give Kanye that one. Like, I would say it's a 1-1 belt right now.
I really fuck with that track. That's the problem.
But man, honestly, bro, I don't even know how you're gonna follow up this one. But you gotta keep in mind, I'm going in order right now.
You want number three?
Come on. That don't kill me. Can only
make me stronger. I need you to hurry up. Okay, I got something that can make me stronger. It's not the best.
I'm going in order though. That's what I'm talking about. Man, I've been waiting all night, man. That's how long
I've been on ya.
Bro, you literally couldn't walk anywhere without the song playing. I need you right now. Let's get lost tonight. You could be my black tape mouse tonight. Play secretary on the ball tonight. And you don't give a fuck what they all say, right? Off from the Christian and Christian Dior. Damn, they don't make them like this anymore. I ask, cause I'm not sure. Do anybody make real shit anymore? Bow in the presence of greatness. Cause right now, that has forsaken us. You should be honored by my lateness. That I would even show up to this fake shit. So go ahead, go nuts, go ape shit. Tessie in my pastel on my plate shit. Act like you can't tell who made this new gospel, homie. Take six and take this, haters. That don't kill me. Can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now. Cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now. Cause I can't wait much longer. Man, I've been waiting all night, man. That's how long I've been on ya. Come on, man. We cooking right now. Hey, you know, one thing I respect about Kanye, bro, he's always been himself. Always.
We need this Kanye back in music, though.
Man, this shit is stupid nostalgic,
and the shit he's rapping about, bro, like, no slight jab. I'm just trying to state a fact. You know, he ain't got to rap about shit that, you know, he ain't got to rap about shooting, nothing like that, you know?
That is true, though. Yeah, he has never proclaimed to be a gangster. He's never done that. In an industry which everyone is proclaiming to be a gangster.
You know, like, yo, it's hard to make music, you know?
Consistent content. Yeah, for sure.
I give credit to that, but like, yo.
That was a good one. That was nostalgic as fuck, though, man, for sure.
I got a good one.
No. Man, yo, I was just looking down the list of my, it's only getting tougher, bro.
Trust me, it's only getting tougher. You ready?
Yeah.
This one's a personal favorite.
I fought with it, but like, yo, I didn't compete with it.
What do you mean, bro? Probably because that was more mainstream.
Yeah. I like a woman with a future in the past. A little attitude, pride, my good, it'll make shit last. Don't make it too easy, girl, don't make it too fast. Yeah, that's it right there, that's it, do it just like that. Only you can do it just like that. And I love it when your hair's still wet. Cause you just took a shower, running on a treadmill and only eating salad. Sounds so smart, like you graduated college. Like you went to Yale, but you probably went to Howard, knowing you. Weekend in Miami, trying to study by the pool. Couple things do, but you always get it done. Might have been a time where I loved her too, but you take that away and you always been the one. I wonder why the moon looks nice, girl. Maybe it's just right for the night. You see niggas coming out too strong, girl. They want you in their life as a wife. That's why you wanna have no sex. Why you wanna protest? Why you wanna fight for your right? Cause you don't love them boys. Pussy run anything, fuck that noise. I know things get hard, but girl, you got it, girl, you got it. There you go. Can't you tell by how they looking at you everywhere you go? Wondering what's on your mind. It must be man, hard. I literally forgot mind. All about this track. Don't waste your time. It's just amazing, girl. And all I can say is I'm so proud of you.
That was good, man. This is
close. But I gotta give it to Kanye there because that's stronger. Like
that's too iconic of a track. Still,
that's man. Like there's no way you can go better than Stronger though.
It's okay. I was just saving the real.
You
bangs.
Wait for that. Just you nah, wait.
There's one track if it's on this album, bro.
Man,
it might be one of my favorite tracks of all time.
Don't even, man.
All right.
This is a personal favorite for me, but like, I'll explain later.
Find your dreams come true. And I wonder if you know.
Come on,
what it means, what it means. And I wonder if you know what it means, what it means. And I wonder if you know
cinematic
what it means to find your dreams. And I wonder. Been waiting all this my whole life, life. These dreams re-waking me up
at night,
night.
These dreams waking me up, man.
You say I think I'm never wrong,
wrong.
Know what may be your right,
right.
I wonder if you
bro,
know
this sample is just too hard, man.
What it means. And I wonder if you know what it means to find your dreams. You say he get on your fucking nerves, nerves. You hope that he get what he deserves, deserves. Word, word. Do you even remember what the issue is?
That one's solid. That was a good one.
I just feel like I'm gonna get you with the production, man. The production, the samples.
I don't know, man. Kinda I feel like production's crazy. Pretty matched. Like, this is another classic. Up, this is another classic, right?
This is another classic. I fucking hate that you brought this one, man.
I hate when people say they failed.
You fucking.
I hate this. It'll be a long time for you, I feel me. If ever. You won't feel me till everybody say they love you, but it's not love. And your suit is ox blood, and the girl you fucking hate you, and your friends faded off shots of what you ordered to forget about the game that you on top of. Your famous girlfriend ass keep getting thicker than the plot does. And when you forget her, that's when she pop up. And you gotta drop, but you ride around with the top up. Get three SUVs for niggas dressed like refugees and deal with the questions about all your excessive needs. And you do dinners at French Laundry in Napa Valley, scallops and glasses of Dolce, that shit right up your alley. Yeah, you see a girl and you ask about her. Bitches smiling at you, it must be happy hour. They put the cloth across your lap soon as you sat down. It's feeling like you own every place you choose to be at now. Walking through airport security with your hat down, instead of getting a pat down. They just keep on saying that they fail you, nigga. Yeah.
I hate that you pulled this one out.
It's been too long.
I hate that you pulled this one out.
Way too long.
I'm gonna give you this dub. I'm gonna give you this
classic, dub. Classic sampling. That sampling right there.
You got that one. You got
100%
that one.
That's inspired by Kanye.
Yeah.
100%.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. That's one of my personal favorites.
It's a classic.
And see, sometimes tracks like this,
so bad,
you ain't even gotta listen to lyrics, bro.
And tell the world around you that your paperwork is finished.
Just zone out.
Steal your mother's debit card so you maintain the image. And ride around in overpriced rental cars that ain't.
That one was.
I'm gonna have to get that one Drake. I ain't gonna
lie. Fair 2-2.
2-2, 4 down, eh?
But yo, here's the thing, though. Here's the thing you cannot forget. I've been going in order this whole time.
Hey, man, I already told you why I can't go in order.
I'm going in order.
That's okay.
You want to hear Crew Love, bro? It's just the weekend.
I'm surprised you even put that. People love that track. But man.
I don't know how I feel about your Crew Love.
Yeah, that's.
Let me tell you something.
I personally wouldn't put it up.
I wouldn't listen to it, but like, just to get a point across, I might. To win the verses, I might. But yo, that be it. I just want y'all to just. Jeff, I just want you
take it in, bro. I'm going in order, right? I'm going in order, and this is the banger that's in order.
Like we always do with this time. I go for mine, I get to shine. Throw your hands up in the sky. Go for mine, I get to shine. Throw your hands up in the sky. I'm still on the TV, mama. I'm good. Like, with niggas that say OD, won't even get pulled over in they new V. The good life, let's go on a living spree. Shit, they say the best things in life are free. The good life, it feel like Atlanta, it feel like LA, it feel like Miami, it feel like NY. Summertime shy, so I rode through good. Y'all pop the trunk, I pop the hood. Ferrari,
she got Ferrari.
She got that ass.
Oh,
got to look.
I got to look.
It's got to be, cause I'm seasoned. Haters give me them salty looks. Lowry's, if you told me, don't hear it, switch the style up. And if they hate, then let them hate and watch the money pile up.
Like, I go for mine, I got to shine.
Throw your hands up in the sky.
I go for mine, I got to shine.
Throw your hands up in the sky. I'ma get on the TV, mama. I'ma put shit down.
Hey.
I'm welcome good. To the good life. We'll be like the girls who ain't on TV because they got more
ass than the models.
The
come
life.
On, coming son.
With the bottles, so she feel booze like she bombed out of pop. The good life.
Man, the thing is, bro, you put a Andy Buck put a fucking pink diamond T-Pain hook. This one, you couldn't even...
Take it down. You couldn't even talk to the fucking T-Pain at that time.
Bro, you couldn't even look at a track without T-Pain. You were on BET at this time, bro?
Yeah.
At this era, it was just T-Pain. Straight. T-Pain feature here, T-Pain feature there.
He had a run still. Now it's like...
He had a crazy run. Crazy
that
run.
That one was tough. That one was tough. I'm going to have to start pulling out the heavy hitters.
You got it, bro.
That was a loaded cannon. I ain't going to lie.
One of my favorite verses from Drake of all time.
Are you a problem?
Are you a problem? Gotta do what I gotta do.
I respect it. I ain't gonna lie.
All my exes live in Texas like I'm George Strait. Or they go to Georgia State where tuition is handled by some random nigga that live in Atlanta. That she only sees when she feels obligated. Admitted it to me the first time we dated, but she was no angel and we never waited. I took her for sushi.
Miracle, miracle.
We took it to go, told her we don't even plate it. And we never talked too much after I blew up. Just only hello and happy belated. And I think I text her and told her I made it. And that's when she texted me and told me she prayed it. And that's when I text her and told her I love it. And right after text her and told her I'm faded, she ass. What have I learned since getting richer? I learned working with the negative to make a better pictures. I learned Hennessy and enemies is one hell of a mixture. Even though it's fucked up, girl, I'm still fucking with you. Damn, is it the fall? Time for me to revisit the past. It's women to call, there's albums to drop, there's liquor involved, there's stories to tell, we've been through it all. Yeah. Interviews are like confessions. Get the fuck up out my dressing room, confusing me with questions like, do you love this shit? Are you high right now? Do you ever get nervous? Are you single? I heard you fuck your girl. Is it true? You getting money? You think them niggas you with is with you? And I say, hell yeah. Fucking right. All right. And we say,
hell yeah.
Fucking right. All right. So much for being optimistic. They say love is in the air, so I hold my breath till my face turn purple. Keep a few bad bitches in my circle. My nuts hang like ain't no curfew. Bitch, if you wait, then I will serve you. I flew jet, she flew commercial, but we still met later that night. After my session, she came over. I was aggressive and she was sober. I gave her a pill, she started confessing and started undressing and asked me to hold her, and so I did. But that was last month, and now she's texting me asking for closure. Damn, she say this shit gon' catch up to me. I keep tissue paper. We eat each other whenever we at the dinner table. She say she hate that she love me. She wish I was average. Shit, sometimes I wish the same. And I wish she wasn't married. Damn. Promises,
I hope I never break them. Met a female dragon, had a fire conversation, but interviews are like confessions. Get the fuck up out my bedroom, confusing me with questions like.
I ain't gonna lie, that was tough, but yo, I personally, Good Life though.
I don't know, man. I have to give that one to Drizzy there, bro. That track was too
kinda
iconic.
It's kind of unfair that he has Weezy on it though, too.
Weezy talk, but Good Life is like that shit forever.
I mean, hell yeah, fucking right. Was that?
That's
track.
My personal opinion.
What if we go with the draw on that one?
You were saying draw, me and Brandon are saying dollars.
It
literally
is
a draw. It literally is a draw. But man, I know there ain't no draw to this. We still in order. We still in order right now. We still in order right now.
I had a dream I could buy my way to heaven. When I awoke, I spent that on a necklace. I told God I'll be back in a second. Man, it's so hard not to act reckless. To whom much is given, much is tested. Get arrested, guess until he get the message. Under more scrutiny. And what I do, act more stupidly. Bought more jewelry, more Louis V. My mama couldn't get through to me. The drama, people suing me. I'm on TV talking like it's just you and me. I'm just saying how
hey,
I feel, man. I ain't one of the Cosby's, I ain't go to hell, man. I guess the money should have changed them. I guess I should have forgot where I came from.
La, 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 wait till I get my money right. La, 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 then you can't tell me nothing right.
But excuse me, cause you say something.
You can't tell me nothing.
Nothing.
You can't tell me nothing.
You
can't tell me nothing.
Let up the suicide doors. This is my life, homie, you decide yours. I know that Jesus died for us, but I couldn't tell you who the side was. So I parallel double park that motherfucker sideways. Old folks talking about back in my days. But homie, this is my day. Class started 2 hours ago. Oh, am I late? No, I already graduated. And you can live through anything
if magic made it.
But iconic bar.
Talk with so much emphasis. Ooh, they so sensitive. Don't ever fix your lips like collagen to say something where you gon' end up apologizing. Let me know if it's a problem then. Aight, man, holla then.
La, 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 wait till I get my money right. La, 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 then you can't tell me nothing right.
Excuse me, was you saying something? You can't tell
I don't know how you can compete with this, bro.
All right, you know what? That one.
You should mail it in for this.
Yeah, I will mail it in. I will mail it in. I'll throw in a little mail-in track.
You gotta have toss up there. You gotta toss in there. So.
But this one is the name of the album.
Can we talk about the fucking order, though? Like, we talk about in order. Like, that's a crazy stretch.
That's pretty crazy still. But I mean, just allow me for this one. This is the popular opinion, not my opinion. Drake's verse, not bad, though.
You didn't want to play cool up, but you played this.
Skip to his verse, bro.
Skip to his verse.
It's catchy, I ain't gonna lie.
Don't get it wrong. It's playing in the club. I'm probably do little
low key a banger.
Low key do my little jigger in the club. Like,
it's low key a banger.
It does play.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
I ain't gonna lie. Like, this
back in the day,
I fought with it. I fought with it.
I've asked about you and they told me
fucking
my mind is
literal cuckbag.
I still feel the same. What's a life with no fun? Please don't
this
be
started
so
the ASAP Rocky feat.
You've had yours, we both
this?
Know. We know they won't get you like
I will.
My only wish is I die real. That truth hurts.
hurts and those lies still. And you can't sleep thinking that he lies still. So you cry still, tears all in the pillowcase. Big girls all get a little taste, pushing me away so I give her space, dealing with a heart that I didn't break. I'll be there for you, I would care for you. I keep thinking you just don't know. Trying to run from that, say you're done with that. On your face, girl, it just don't show. When you're ready, just say you're ready. When all the baggage just ain't as heavy and the party's over, just don't forget me. We'll change the pace and we'll just go slow. You won't ever have to worry.
Should I skip to the part where like, okay,
that's the hardest part of the track, though. Low key.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. That's a banger, but man.
That was Kanye.
You can't put anything in front of it. Yeah. Can't tell me nothing.
Cool, Ranch. We got three more to go.
What is that?
3-2-1.
All right. I think the three last is where you lost still.
Damn. Bro,
I'm not gonna lie.
Brother, him saying that, like the way he said that, I looked at his face, bro. He did not give a fuck when he said that. It means he has heat, bro. That means he has heat.
Look, man. This is what I'm saying.
I think you fucked up by playing those bangers so early.
I had to show the fucking aura. But yo, man, if you still think I don't have heat, you're I don't know what you're doing because we still got heat. I'm just breaking the order now.
All right.
Iconic.
This was iconic. Nah, this beat's stupid. This beat is great.
She don't believe in shoes and scars, but she believes in shoes and cars. Wood floors in the new apartment. Coupe tour from the store's departments. You more like love to start shit. I'm more of the trips to Florida. Order the orders, views of the water. Straight from a page of your favorite author. And the weather's so breezy. Man, why can't life always be this easy? She in the mirror dancing so sleazy. I get a call like, where are you, BZ? And try to hit you with the old wapty. Till I get flashed by the paparazzi. Damn, these niggas got me. I hate these niggas more than I
know. All I know you love to show off. But I never thought that you would take it this far. But what do I know?
Flashing lights.
What do I know?
Flashing lights.
I know it's been a while, sweetheart. We hardly talk. I was doing my thing.
I'm sorry.
I know what was bad, baby. Hey, babe, lately, you've been all on my brain. And if somebody would've told me a month ago, front and oh, yo, I wouldn't wanna know. If somebody would've told me a year ago, it'd go get this difficult. But couldn't like Katrina with no FEMA. Like Martin with no Gina. Like a flight with no visa. First class with the seat back, I still see ya. In my past, you on the other side of the glass. Of my memories museum. I'm just saying, hey Mona Lisa, come home. You know you can't roam
as
without
I
Caesar.
Recall, come home!
Off, but I never thought that you would take it this far. What do I know?
Okay, that one was fire.
Oh, man. If you could beat that one, I'll give you hella credit. But
I think I could, but I'm going to save the absolute two bombshells for after this one. This is requested by you guys, by the way.
Yo, I fuck with Marvin's room, bro.
No, when it dropped, it was a banger still.
Why are you playing it so? Oh, man, I got to...
I've listened to this in the dark before.
You fucking help, bro.
Nah, in the wind, this bangs.
Bro, when the drops?
It bangs. Yeah. It bangs. I ain't gonna lie. I fuck with Marvin's room.
Wait till the beat drops.
Man, he's gonna talk about Cups of the Rosé.
Cups of the Rosé. Bitches in my own phone. I should call
all wanna go home.
This is a track you listen to, you just rub your head.
I've been in this club too long.
Woman that I would try. Fall to your knees. Is it happy with a good guy?
And I've been taking so much that I'ma call anyway and say, fuck that nigga that you love so bad. I know you still think about the times we had. I say, fuck that nigga that you think you found. And since you picked up, I know he's not.
Bro, you, I thought you hate me, bro. This guy's going bar for bar.
I'm just saying you could do better.
I'm just saying though.
Tell me, have you heard that lately?
I know you have.
I'm just saying you could do better. And I'll start hanging only if you make me.
I was turning that off because that was a banger. But yo, I gotta go Kanye because I know I played the other track.
That was tough.
I know I play the other track a lot, but yo, it's close. Like, man, fuck.
Yeah, Marvin's Room's a good one,
yeah,
though,
Marvin's
bro.
Yeah, Marvin's Room's a classic.
Yo, that... Marvin's Room.
Compared to Flashing Lights, bro, like, I actually, think I have to go Marvin's Room.
Bro, yo, think about how much you can feel Marvin's Room, the track, bro. But think about it, bro. The only reason I even know that bar for bar is because...
I should have never told him to play that track, man. Should have just kept that up. Fuck.
The last two, I think it's over still.
You might get me with this one.
So basically, we're 3-3 with one draw.
Okay.
Two remaining.
See, this one, I was going to play for Marvin's Room because I was just going to let Marvin's Room win this.
Damn.
It's a banger,
though. It's a classic, though.
It's a classic.
Here we go again. Common past on this beat, I made it to a jam. Everything I'm that
made me everything I am.
See, this album was so good that this is considered one.
Yeah,
but this is a banger.
Here we go again. People talking shit, but when the shit hit the fan, everything I'm that
made me everything I am.
I never be picture perfect Beyonce. Be light as Al, be your black ass Chauncey. Remember him from Black Sheep, he was black as the street was. I never be laid back as his beat was. I never could see why people
yeah, right.
reach
up.
Fake ass facade that they couldn't keep up. You see how I creeped up? You see how I played a big role in Chicago like Queen Latifah? I never rock a mink coat in the wintertime like Killer Cam. I rock some mink boots in the summertime like Will I Am. Let me know if you feel it, man. Cause everything I'm that made me everything I am. Damn.
Here we go again.
Everybody
that's
saying what's next for him. But everything I'm that
made me everything I am.
Damn. Here we go again. People talking shit, but when the shit hit the fan, everything I'm that made me everything I am. And I'm back to tear it up. Hey, to start your engines, I hear I'm gearing up. People talk so much shit about me at barbershops, they forget to get their hair cut. Okay, fair enough, the streets is flaying up, cause they want gun talk, or I don't wear enough. Baggy clothes, Reebok, the Adidas. Can I add that he do spaz out at his shows? So say goodbye to the NAACP award. Goodbye to the NDRE award. They'd rather get me the nigga please award. But I just take the I got a lot of cheese award.
Come on!
Here
we go again.
See, here I'm debating. Do I do...
You convinced me there.
What I have next, bro, it's like a right overhand and an uppercut. But which one do I throw first? You know what I'm saying?
You got to go the overhand first. Nah, you got to go the uppercut first.
The uppercut? All right, we go the uppercut.
Because if you have a banger here, you might not be able to catch you, bro.
This is the uppercut.
I'm the fucking man, y'all get it, nigga. Type of money, everybody acting like a nigga. No uptown, New York City, bitch. Some Spanish girls love me like I'm on Twitter. Tell Uncle Luke, I'm out of Miami too. Clubbing hard, fucking women, ain't much to do.
Wrist playing, got a condo up on Biscayne. Still getting brain from a thing, ain't shit changed. How you feel, how you feel, how you feel? 25 sitting on 25 mil, I'm in the feeling and I'm feeling myself. Rest in peace, Mac Dre, I'ma do it for the day, okay? Getting paid, we'll holler whenever that stop. My team good, we don't really need a mascot. Tell tune light one, pass it like a relay. Wine CMV, you niggas more wine CA. Me, Franny and Marty Mall at the crib-o. Shackles at the Nico J and Shells at the Gibbo. We got Santa Margarita by the leader. She know even if I'm fucking with her, I don't really need her. That's how you feel, man, it's really how you feel. All the clipping nice cold, all these bitches wanna chill. I mean, maybe she won't, then again, maybe she will. I can almost guarantee she know the deal.
Real nigga, what's up?
And she want a photo?
You already know, though.
We only live once, that's the motto, nigga, YOLO. And we got it every day. I be sitting on the bench, nigga, we don't really play.
Every day,
fuck with anybody, say can't see him, cause the money in the way. Real nigga, what's up?
One time, fuck one time. I'm calling niggas out like the umpire.
Wow.
Grams in the blunt, almost drowned.
We don't even have to play Weezy's part.
Yeah, you got that one. You got that one. I ain't gonna lie, you got that one. But man. Man, y'all should have gave me good luck, though. I ain't gonna lie. That was crazy, man. Still got a banger.
I got a crazy banger, too.
I know what you can play. I already know what you can play. But I'm gonna put up a more fight, man.
Oh,
yeah.
This is a good track to put up a fight.
Hey, you say Shy City.
Whoa. I'll tell you all the messes of the track Shy after.
I'm coming home again.
Do you think about me now and then?
Yeah.
Do you think about me now and then?
This one strikes a personal chord.
Talking about Shy Rag. Come on.
I met this girl when I was 3 years old. And what I love most, she had so much soul. She said, excuse me, little homie, I know you don't know me, but my name is Wendy and I like to blow trees. And from that point, I never blow her off. Niggas come from out of town, I like to show her off. They like to act tough, she like to tone them off. And make them straighten up their hat, cause she know they soft. And when I grew up, she showed me how to go downtown. In the nighttime, my face lit up, so astounding. I told her, and my heart is where she always be. She never mess with entertainers cause they always leave. She said it felt like they walked and drove on me. Knew I was gang affiliated, got on TV and told on me. I guess it's why last winter she got so cold on me. She said, yeah, keep making that platinum and gold for me.
Come on.
Do you think about me now and then? Cause I'm coming home again. Maybe we could start again. But if you really cared for her, then you wouldn't have never hit the airport to follow your dreams. Sometimes I still talk to her, but when I talk to her, it always seems like she's talking about me. She said you left your kids and they just like you. They wanna rap and make soul beats just like you, but they just not you. And I just got through talking about what niggas trying to do, just not new. Now everybody got the game figured out all wrong. I guess you never know what you got till it's gone. I guess is why I'm here and I can't come back home. And guess when I heard that, when I was back home. Every interview I'm representing you, making you proud. Reach for the stars, so if you fall, you land on a cloud. Jump in the crowd, spark the lighters, wave them around. If you don't know by now, I'm talking about Shy Town.
Do you think about me now and then? Do you think about me now and then?
That's a hard track.
Cause I'm coming home again. Fireworks
in
Lake Michigan.
That's our track. That was one of my. I already know you can play, man. See, the thing
and
is,
this one will put it in the bag.
Fuck. It might just sing a lot.
This is Jaylen Brown.
I might be
be too strung out on compliments. Overdose on confidence. Started not to give a fuck and stop fearing the consequence. Drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments. Made it way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness. And they saying I'm back, I'd agree with that. I just take my time with all this shit, I still believe in that. I had someone tell me I fell off, ooh, I needed that. And they wanna see me pick back up, well, where'd I leave it at? I know I exaggerated things, now I got it like that. Tuck my napkin in my shirt cause I'm just mopping like that. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone around me catch a body like that. Oh, don't do it, please don't do it. Cause one of us goes in and we all go through it. Drizzy got the money, so Drizzy gon' pay it. Those my brothers, I ain't even gotta say it. That's just something they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, 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 yeah. I be yelling out money over everything, money on my mind. Then she wanna ask when it got so empty, tell her I apologize, acting overtime. She says they missed the old Drake, girl, don't tempt me. If they don't get it, then it's over you. That new shit that you got is over you. I'm like, why I gotta be all that? But still I can't deny the fact that it's true. Listen to you expressing all them feelings. Soap opera rappers, all these niggas sound like all my children. And that's who you thinking is about to come and make the killing. I guess it really is just me, myself, and all my millions. You know that they ain't even got it like that. You gon' wake me up and make me catch a body like that. Cause I live for this, it isn't just a hobby like that. When they get my shit and play it, I ain't even gotta say it, they know. They know, they know, they know.
Bro, right, this track actually put Toronto on the map. This is when he recorded in the Rogers Center.
Yeah, you got me there.
But like, yo, even if you had good life, it'd still be 5-4, yo.
Yeah, no. Got that one. But wait, what was the first one of yours?
Very first
Cameras.
One?
Did he win the first round?
No.
I think you won.
You won first round. It was 1-1, then 2-1 you.
2-1.
Yeah.
It was 2-1 you.
How would it be?
Yeah.
Champion lost? The second track I played was Champion.
No. Oh, yeah, it did.
To what? What did you play second?
You have to look at the track list. Look at the track list.
There you go.
Fuck. Oh, fuck. It's the wrong album.
Whatever he won had. It had second week.
Because I played this. Did you
realize? Oh, yeah. I played Lord Knows.
Ah, you gave us Lord Knows, huh?
What?
Lord Knows.
Yeah.
Fucking guy.
Yo, Lord Knows was a good... You said The Edge, too.
Huh?
On that one, you said The Edge, too.
Nah, I was going with Champ. I like Champ.
Okay.
Okay, but whatever. That's still fucking lose anyways there.
You know what? I think it was just more.
The ones down the stretch.
You played the really good bangers off that album way too early, bro.
I had to express the fucking. Bro, because that was a crazy. Good morning, champion, stronger. I wonder.
Yeah, no, it's pretty
good. Life.
Still.
Can't tell me nothing. It's like, bro, how's he doing that?
Take Care is good still, but
I ain't gonna lie,
for
man.
Me personally, Thank Me Later was a little bit better.
Seriously?
I enjoyed that album more still.
Maybe another time. You Thank Me Later versus My Beautiful Dark Twisted Fantasy.
Whose fucking another album time. Is that?
What the fuck you bro? Kanye's.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
So bro, this guy was saying that was his favorite album, man.
That was crazy still what you were doing there.
I ain't gonna lie, I'll give it up to Take Care.
Yeah, that was a tough matchup.
That was a tough one. I ain't gonna lie, but like, that's why it's hard doing the track by track, because like.
Yo, you gotta match up well. You know what you fucked up with? It's by going first.
Going first is always, you're always at a disadvantage.
Yeah.
Always at a disadvantage.
Like, you went first, but Brandon had the upper hand. Like, I could fuck you.
Yeah, exactly.
And you gave up some tracks.
Exactly. You had a couple throwaways, like, fuck it.
Can't tell me nothing. You're just like, yeah, all right, I'm going to just throw my fucking weakest shit right there.
So, I mean, good matchup, though. Fuck.
Great matchup.
Yeah, bro. That shit was, I thought Graduation was going to wipe.
Both memorable albums, though.
That was one of the...
Take Care is a classic, man. Some people try to say it's not a classic. That's a fucking classic.
Man, that 2007 to the 2017 Drake world.
What are you even talking about, bro?
No, that run. He's right.
Drake wasn't making music in 2007, man.
He was on some underground shit.
He's not talking about that.
Whatever. Then you could say 2010 to 2017.
Well, yeah, 2010. That's when you dropped Thank Me Later.
To 2017. It's a pretty fucking tough run, yo.
You know what? You know what I'll get? 2017. Bro. After Views.
I was okay.
After Views, it went down a little bit.
I don't think so. Scorpion was pretty good.
Nah. Scorpion was like, all right. But like, he was on a run, though, man.
It was just good.
What a time to be alive. Was.
Yeah, it was like, yo, you ain't.
That's different, though.
Let's say. Like,
those are 11... tracks that you listen start to finish.
Yo, we gotta do What a Time to Be Alive against
another collab album. It has to be a collab album.
Watch the Throne.
That might be a good matchup.
That's
still.
The only other one I could think of, though.
I'd have to do a little bit of
research. Maybe we could find
a better one.
That's a good matchup still.
That's the only other legendary one.
What a Time to Be Alive is a problem.
I still think What a Time washes. I ain't gonna lie. I still think What a Time washes. Maybe not wash, but it'll win.
Nah, it cooks, so.
Bro.
Top five on that album, though?
Yeah, nah, that's... But yo, the thing is, we do that versus, we're all biased.
Yeah. We already fucked.
This is not even... Let me see, man. Yeah, maybe we could do this. We'll do it. But yeah, man, I gotta give Drake credit. Fuck.
I mean, we could do something like What a Time to Be Alive versus Her Loss.
What a Time, bro. It's
like, I don't know. Her Loss has...
Yo, What a Time is... Yo, you know, I play that shit to this day regularly.
We could do that just because...
We have something to match up against.
No, because it's like... It's literally Drake versus Drake.
Yeah.
And then 21 versus Future.
That's basically who's Future replacement. You know?
But still, though.
I think What a Time...
What a Time is just...
Kills that. But it'll be like... Because, you know, it's a same style. You know, the music?
A little bit.
Like those two albums. In comparison to Watch Stone.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
Major Distribution. That track.
Yeah, maybe we gotta do that one.
There's some music on there.
Yeah.
There's some music on that shit still.
Yeah, man. Hey. Kanye had that fire though, man.
Man, like, I think because of Kanye's recent fuckery. Like,
bro, they hating on my boy because he's changed up so much.
But they put a taint. I mean, shit, the guy probably has mental health.
Pause.
A taint? What? A taint?
Taint?
Do you know what that means? Like,
that's,
they tainted...
That's
they,
two meanings.
What's the one that you're referring to?
What the fuck you want me to... I said pause.
What? Do you know what he's referring to? Yeah, we both don't know, so I need you to clear that up, bro.
You don't know what a taint is?
What's a taint?
I don't really feel comfortable explaining it, bro.
Okay, can I Google it?
You could Google it.
Is it this Urban Dictionary thing?
Nah, man.
This is... Okay.
What is it?
Taint, human body.
What the fuck?
Yo, you know this, man.
Nah, I don't.
You guys know this.
What the... I did not know that, bro. Wait,
let me see.
I did not know
Yo,
that.
Yo, I actually did yeah, not know bro. That, bro.
Did you ever?
It's the first time I'm hearing of that.
Didn't you ever wonder what that part was?
I thought that was the gooch. Yeah, doesn't do it.
Wait, is it?
Yeah, isn't that the gooch?
Yeah, that's what they the slang name
for. I thought
it's a fucking slang name.
I didn't know that the gooch. I did not know the gooch was taint.
Yeah, no, that's weird, bro.
Why the fuck?
That's why I said pause.
Okay, I'm good. I got it. Pause.
It I never right. knew that, bro. I actually never knew that. This is the first time I'm hearing that.
This guy's smart, bro. This guy's smart, bro.
Because I knew the fucking real meaning of Gooch, man.
Oh, anyways, man.
That was a good matchup, though.
Go Edmonton. Shit, this shit's probably going to be posted after they win the cup, but.
Oh, yeah, shit.
Whatever we say go Edmonton right now.
Let's go, man. Good matchup, Canadian bro. Team.
Yeah.
We got to do more of these.
Yeah, we'll do more of them. More of them. Fuck. So we got 7 weeks.
7 weeks of football?
Yeah.
Training camp and stuff. Hard knocks.
Yeah, preseason July or August. First week of August. Hey. Fuck, we got a wedding that week. Damn.
Hey, who's what?
Harmon's, bro. When you're trying to skip. But yeah.
Bro,
why
like,
did you say that?
I'm just joking, bro. You're
gonna keep that in. You're gonna keep it in and tell Harmon to fucking rewind to
you ain't
fast
that.
Forward to this part. Timestamp it.
You ain't skipping that shit, nigga. You better be there in that motherfucker with us. All of us. For real.
Damn. I can't, bro.
We'll talk to this.
We're like, yo. We're like, yo, we gotta do a couple more of these, man. It's a good battle. Great battle.
Yeah, for sure.
Great battle. And actually I'm putting more respect on Drake's name since he lost so much.
See, we finally gave him a dub here.
Yeah.
We
gave him a dub. I'll circle give him a back. Dub. You got a dub, bro.
Circle back and got a
you
dub.
You got a dub so. There.
After Wagwan Delilah.
A well-needed dubs for Drake. He got it.
Take care.
And it's not like you went up. Yo, you went after a fucking certified classic album.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And he fucking won.
Both of them are classics, I would say.
Yeah. But you know, there's probably some people who are going to be like, nah, you know, I think Graduation was better. You know, some of the tracks, you know. Personal preference.
To each their own.
Yo.
Yeah. All right, man. Catch y'all next week, man.
Yeah.
Peace.